Eminent film director Buddhadeb Dasgupta died at his residence early on Thursday due to old age-related ailments, PTI quoted his family members as saying. He was 77. Dasgupta is survived by his wife and two daughters from his previous marriage. The National Award-winning director was having kidney ailments for a long time and undergoing dialysis twice a week regularly, family members said. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee condoled his death, saddened at the passing away of the Eminent filmmaker Buddhadeb Dasgupta. Through his works, he infused lyricism into the language of cinema. His death comes as a great loss for the film fraternity. Condolences to his family, colleagues and admirers, Banerjee said on Twitter. Condoling his death, filmmaker Goutam Ghosh has said, Buddhadeb was making films, writing articles and active despite failing health. He had directed Tope and Urojahaz even when he was not well. It's a great loss for all of us. News Desk Kaumudy, English.